cause he's always living back in Dixon. Circa 1940.